Views. Yep. Shout to the A team. Can I promote like a video?
In 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Old English 800 brand bolt liquor, label that. Whole grain goldfish, Petrified Farm goldfish. .42 OZs. Bull liquor. Yep, they knew it. They said, hey guy, just throw another 2 OZs in there. Just in case they foam the fuck out of it. Fuck you, shadows. Malt liquor.
Well, it's that slow flow, D-O-double-G, nigga. See these on the back, but you can't see me, nigga.
Who am I?
Know your role, I'm in control like Janet. The locust when you will hear a nigga that's on the planet. Take it for granted if you wanna, cause I'm gonna grab my truck and clear the counter. Yeah.
Gangsta shit for 93, so 94 to 5, nigga, back on up and let me and my dog corrupt fuck shit up. Now can't nobody see me here or bail, whatever I fails, I put it down on the ground, cause ain't shit for sale in the coupe with the beat, flossin' off go deep, and my cousin Snoop packs well, you know what I mean, and it don't take much for the dog kind of bust a cap in your ass for getting us all fucked up. Now check it, it's a problem for niggas like those who supposed to be the shit, the silly bitchin' like, oh, yes, y'all, off the dogs.
Yep. Shout out to WB. WB put in another recommendation. Troll the nightclub scene. I think it's going to be on and popping on that one. Either Friday or Saturday night. NYC. It's too wide. Rules. Get there around 9. Pound of St. Ives, high gravity, 40 ounce of malt liquor, and get my troll on. Good God. Must see TV. Must see TV. Me lit at prime time hour in the club.
That's y'all, yeah, y'all stay full of that gin and juice and I'm all.
I pack a strap like that, I kick it like this. Now how many bitches must get dipped before they sick? A bit a nigga from back in the day. You never ever thought I'd see him buzzing with Dr. Dre. Cause I gripped mics, I ripped mics in half. Hope he come into my flat so I can tap that ass. So on. I'm capping shit up like a western flick. Looking in at a clip, top knock, 17 shot block cocks of all liquor drop. Them under the milk pool get from.
Yep. Go ahead, act like you're the shit in the club. Not on my watch, dog. Wait till I fucking pull up. Gonna have to put on some slacks. Get my troll on. In the club. And hit the fucking dance floor. Completely slizzard on malt liquor. Shout out to WB, another great idea. WB, the reason why I came through Easton, PA. Said troll 40 ounce fears hood and he fucking pulled up. We made history. A team. Moot the girl.
Off for trying to serve the best corrupt error. Use the terror because it's a murder fest. I smoke chronic every day, so what have we? Another motherfucker getting served like some caddy. Now who? Drop us. I got some two fight two problems. Rolling with two glocks. Blind motherfuckers can't see corrupt. Hell raising life been here. Sit the fuck up, slow the roll like a leg was broken. Who's joking? Rock can never joke, so why should I low? Then that's mine, don't check the vital round flow though. Running them like Flojo, treading on death row. Mediocre motherfuckers die cause I'm serving it. They can't fuck with or see me, I'm mass murdering.
Yeah, I'm wrong like new footage.
I'm rugged like a BF Goodrich.
Bring your whole set and get your hood lynched.
Peep the murderous down in the poetical tone.
So
yep. Stay tuned. It's going down when I'm around. Mulder. Ninth Avenue, between 30th and 29th Street, St. Ives High Gravity Malt Liquor. Mental note. Mental note. Mental note. Mental note. Mental note. Ah, the old CIA. Repetition. Mind control. Troll tactic. Those buoy fucking Bay Sox. Wherever fucking... shithole double A team had no response to my troll. No response. They got trolled. Mulder. Yep. When they heard it all and they're like, yeah, this guy's done. Yeah. No, I'm not fucking done. We're just getting fucking started. Wait till I fucking pull up. So we're there. Where'd you go? Shout out to Falstaff, the wordsmith. You won't see the wordsmith stumbling, bumbling through words. That's why he's a wordsmith. Fellow co-writer of the Blueprint, Mulder, A-Team.
Mr. Nice Guy, more like the meet you, take you home and fuck you twice. Yeah, yeah. All dressed up with nowhere to run, I know I'll make you feel crazy.
Now back to the good time. The day was born, the earth for adventure. Old Captain Jack, giving everyone a form. He's the corporal officer, the jester of Tootsinga. A Xavier Smoker, who applied to star.
Yeah, so now put your hands in the air and say hell yeah.
Holding a bull cap, Hooters jersey on, with some slacks. Trolling the nightclubs, WB. WB on top of her game. That's why she's on the A-Team. A lot of people still upset over that. Yep, put some respect on WB's name. Olding the Shit 100 brand, Mulpiker, refreshing and fucking delicious, no shadows foam. Go fuck yourself, Fat Reggie. Fat Reggie's son, just if the wind was blowing in Nevada, could have fucking put a fucking bow and arrow right into that McNugget head. Maybe fucking next time, Reggie. How's that glue factory doing, Reginald? Go on another fucking pointless fucking RV road trip. Where the highlight of the road trip was some guy pumping sewage out of his RV. That was it. That was it, Reggie. Go fuck yourself. Moonlicker.
David Jerome is Times Square.
One for one, we're really gonna need you to focus up.
Round to round, let me try with another film.
Wait, what? Right,
there's a bunch of chocolates, and my name is Forrest. Just wanna pull off. Okay, I'm real.